Hello everybody, welcome back to Divinity, Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. Part blah 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 blah, whatever it was, I can't remember. Not a clue what part it is. Right, we're back where we left off, near enough. I've just moved it down to here because I went to back to town, did some selling and got some new skills. Thought about switching out Jahan for Medora, but I thought we'll carry on the way we are for the time being. Right, let's see what we've got here now. I know we've got a fight coming up along there somewhere, so move over here for the time being. He's going to want to talk to us any minute now, I think. Let's go this way. Bit more room to manoeuvre, I think. There he is, Dietmeyer.
Sorry, pal, but not a soul's permitted to disturb the enlightened one. On guard.
Okay.
Poison my foes!
I think I managed to get that in just in time. Alright, let's get that on there. And we're going to put that onto their daughter instead this time. Alright, we've got... they look a bit warm already, don't they? Wow. What shall we do? Oh, it's a bit too far away. Let's leave it on that. 4 to use. That should be far enough, I think. Oh, yes. Right. So you like a bit of fire, shall we? Don't like it very much, obviously. There we go. Dietmeyer. What shall I do with him? I will save teleport for a little later, I think. Let's try and move up a little bit for a starter. Not enough action points, really? Oh, there we go. Spidey, getting tight, Ma. Thank you. And he's poisoned. Very good. I don't get any ideas. Okay. He should be nearly dead, yeah. Crippled. Ouch.
Enough. Show your ugly faces, men. This lad's getting more obnoxious by the minute.
Oops. Damn it. They knocked Spider over. Hey, only one shot, mate.
I've been tainted.
That's not very nice. Okay. And that's going to be a fire arrow, is it? No. I thought it would be to explode the poison. Right. Alright, let's cause some havoc here, shall we? Let's charm him. Damn it! Charm failed. Can't see the circle here. There it is. That should do nicely.
Shock to the core.
And stunned. Right. We're not hurting that bad, are we? Let's get rid of you. Into the fire. Thank you very much. Oh, Spidey finally succumbed. Right, let us throw a bit of a heal on Bear Daughter. Extend that fire to you.
Anoint the land, blessed
Thank
seven.
Thank you. And really, just one shot?
This is the end for you.
Fire first. Nice. Oh dear. It's not the way to go, is it? Right, what else we got? Can we? He's burning. Not gonna be able to look and freeze him like that, can we? Try it. Chilled. No, I thought the burning would affect it somehow.
Sweet relief.
Might be a bit close, but we'll try it. No, we won't. We'll go for this one. And you.
Death
there we go.
Deliverance.
Nice. Things are going splendidly so far. Oh, he's invisible, is he?
Into the fray once more.
Oiled. Fire arrow. Very nice. Right. Heal thyself. Heal thyself, please. And did we get anything nice?
On the mend.
On the mend. Okie dokie. Tally ho. And there's the Staff of Pergamon.
Now
we need that.
This is valuable.
Unidentified dagger. So a quick look at the staff. Where are you? Look at the stats on that. Isn't that nice? 29 to 57. Fire. Want to equip that? And I might not even give it back to Cecil. I might refuse to give it him. I might hang on to it. Because it's a very nice stuff there. Very nice. It's fire damage, so we'll hold on to that just in case we need water damage on anything. I think a few people tend to forget that the when you're using the Staff of Magus, when you're using a staff, that's changed to fire damage now. 39 to 75 fire damage. Equip that. 23 to 44 water damage, so you know, depending on the enemy that you're fighting, it's quite an important thing, really. Send that to Bear Daughter. What's that doing there? It's minor healing potion. Alright, send that to Jahan. Identify. Is that all we got? Really? Summon air elemental. Let's send that to Scarlet. Yeah, I can summon ice on him. So that's okay. Type. Chest.
Baking like a cake.
Please be nice. I don't think that's good enough. I'll send it to Bear Daughter just in case. Oh, 38 to 66. That's a bit better. We'll equip that. Thank you very much. That's what I like to see. Things improving. Right, so what else we got over here? I don't think we'll be going to see Evelyn in her secret lair this episode. I think we'll leave that for a while because I want to try and go to the Black Cove and complete some of these quests that they've got. We need to go back to town first of all. Cecil's mighty staff. Right, that's updated. Tom, want to be an adventurer. Need to see Charlene. Want to see Ahu. Oh, it's not Ahu we have to see, it's the Legion. Right, so we need to check on those. Can I speak to this crab?
Intriguing, isn't it? A body washed ashore in the middle of a deserted beach. Who was he? What happened to him? Was he friend or foe? Your mind is bobbling with questions.
Well, you are quite in luck. Yes, quite in luck. For I have a unique grasp. Get it? On this situation, indeed.
Oh, dear. What do you know about this corpse, little crab?
What do I know? What don't I know? I saw it all from start to finish, so ask away.
Who was this man?
His name I do not know, but I can tell you he was a very experienced pearl diver. But a few pearls a day wasn't enough. He wanted to be rich, better than the other divers in Sisiel.
How did it happen?
I'm so glad you asked, for this is where the story grows extra juicy. He was talking to those watcher statues on top of the cliff. We'll grant you a wish, they said. I want to swim like a fish, he said. Ta-da! You can now breathe underwater, they said. So down, down, down he dived. I guess the wish was a bust.
When did it happen?
I know that for sure. Yesterday, I was enjoying the mid-afternoon sun when I heard a strange gurgling. I looked toward shore, and there it was! The body of the pearl diver!
Tell me about yourself.
My friends, if I had more of them, would call me Pincer. A pity there aren't more pals around, for mine is an upbeat, energetic, and optimistic character. If you ever feel like conversing over sunset or sunrise, you can find me here on this very beach, my home. Nothing old Pince loves more than sharing stories, anecdotes, ideas, and opinions.
What do you know about the Watcher statues?
Oh, not so much. They've been here longer than I have by far. And if I listen closely, I can hear them talking to people sometimes. I wish I could get them to talk to me.
Okay, little pincer. Thank you. I'll take my leave.
Leaving already? But I know plenty more. Just ask. Come back. Oh, well, it was great meeting you. Don't be a stranger. You're my best friend.
Okay, we have a conversation.
Can you imagine risking life and limb for mere riches?
For real friends, I is for I wish.
Every tadpole aspires to be a frog. Ambition is what drives the world.
Ambition may drive the world, but it drives it into a dangerous position.
Okie dokie. Bold and cautious. Okay, let's have a quick look at the body. Let's get it again, I think. Yes, I can hear you, but you get started to get a little bit annoying. Little crab. Okay.
What is it like to feel?
What level are we, by the way? Level 6. Well, would you looky here? We have the statues. Let us get the transportation in order. Heal up. And into the fray we go. Who shall we talk to you first? Let's talk to this one.
Bravest knight, Pursuit Hunter Nay. Tell me verily. Would thee likest to know us what the future holdeth but I?
Ah, you can talk. What are you doing here?
No, I am stuck at false like a barnacle upon the hull of time. But while mine body is confineth in a stone prison, mine visions runneth free. Would thee likest to see the end of thine adventure, mortal?
Yeah, let's find out.
Are thee mightily shoreth? Knowing the truth might prove difficult for thine to handle.
I'm ready to see the future.
The hero has spoken it.
And there we go. End of game, guys. That's it. Episode is over. We're finished. Nah, not really. There we go. Right, so we know what he's all about. Let's just move over here slightly. Yes, he is Earth, so that should work.
My minds are
Bingo!
My power is unleashed.
Level 5, that's okay. Turn. Oh, that's not good. Might as well just hit it full on. Let's try putting it on the... I don't like using a power stance, you know.
Marksman's poise.
Let's try it. And she misses. Of course she does. There we go. Did that poison it? Yes, it did. Has her bow got poison on? Well, learn something new every day, don't you? Whoops. A bit of fire for the poison.
If you can't stand the heat.
That should be fire damage as well. Yes, 39 to 75 fire damage. Ooh, that's nice. A little bit of air damage. Slightly out of range. And number one is down. Unidentified elegant rope, delicate metal armor, lockpicks, and earth essence. Yeah, this is going to be pretty rubbish loot, I think, with it being... I don't know. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, I'm thinking about another save. There we go. Scarlet. 30 movement and 14 HP. Yeah, we'll have that. Send that to Jahan. Yeah, we'll equip that. Send that to Roderick. Right, who should we speak to next? Let's speak to you next.
You, noble creature. You look like you could take to the sky at any moment. Listen close, for I can grant you the ability to soar like a falcon.
I heard you told another man the same story, and he leapt to his death on a beach near here.
Oh, I say so many things. Who can keep track of what fool acts on what? That man clearly didn't ask me to super duper swear. But for you, my promise is the super duperist.
Super duperist, okay. I see you can talk, but can you actually grant the gift of flight?
As sure.
Bippity boppity boo.
There, the charm is complete. Go on, test your new powers. For your first flight, a steep ledge works as your best jumping off point.
I'll take my leave, thank you.
Goodbye, oh Lord of Wind. Don't forget, you'll fly highest and truest if you start with a running leap. The higher the cliff, the better.
Right, what have we got? Air. Shall we hit it with... Let's hit it with... Oh, can I hit it with that? There we go. Let's see how fire damage does on this.
Magical blows.
Not too bad. How about earth damage? Okay. And a bit of fire for the oil. Can't see it now. A bit more fire. Okay, it's pretty easy. What have we got? Air essence. Earth essence. Telekinesis and crafting. Let's see if Jahan can use those. I'm also going to send in that as well, and those, and that. Send them back to... Oh, no, it gives a... he can keep those when he needs to craft, he can put them on. That's a thing, that sounds like a plan, I think. Yes, that's a plan, definitely. Right, Mr. Fire Demon, what have you got to say for yourself?
Ah, you burn with the desire to free your spirit, as I burn with the longing to flee this encasement.
What's stopping you from fleeing?
Ah, a curse! We four powerful beings all have been trapped here to seal the entrance of yonder cave. Until all of us are freed by our favored element, the cave remains impenetrable, and what lies within remains trapped, same as we. But talking is hardly the end of it. I also grant great fortune to those bold enough to address me. For you, I foresee great fame and renown. But first, you must prove your worthiness, your spiritual valor, by freeing yourself of all your worldly possessions. Burn them to ash, and watch your spirit soar.
I don't think so.
Ta-da, traveler. And don't forget, to find the true rewards of life, you must absolutely burn everything you own. Does this look like a face that would lie to you?
yes, it does. All right. Fire. Right, so what have we got here then? We have, first of all,
a way to celebrate life than with a fight.
Let's equip that. What are we doing? 23 to 44 water damage.
The force of Maxos is within me.
Not too bad. Let's get that to
I
bed
can
also.
You with power.
Let's try stunning arrow. Stun failed. Splendid. And missed. I think you're using a fire wand as well, aren't you? Yes. So let's switch that to Earth. And Earth damage. Don't think bitter cold will work. We'll try it. What the hell, eh? I can't see it working though when he's on fire.
Submit to my chilly embrace.
No, freezing failed. And 40 to 79 air damage. We'll try Blitz Bolt first. Stun failed. Let's try this again then. Freezing failed. This could hurt. Ouch, yes. It did. Yeah. Nearly there. One last one.
Dynamic force.
There we go. Right, get off there, please. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Thank you. Let's throw some heals about.
Bless the seven, I am restored!
Right, what have we got here? Fire essence, cloth boots, unidentified cloth cap, and stardust herb. Okay, can't reach. Oh, it's down there, is it? There it is. Is that all he gave us? Really? Right, we'll need water damage. Will rain do it? Yes, it did. Wow.
Fresh air upon my scales. Now to test out these long, petrified limbs.
I bind you in solemn battle oath.
Equip the fire damage. See if that works.
Wrath of the Magi!
Oh, yes. That means that should work. Indeed it did.
Unlocked, the demon's done. Let's go inside and have some fun.
Bless the seven, I am restored.
Oh, here we go. Rhyming, it's starting to affect us.
But lesser demons we fought, but demons they were. What, I wonder, did they protect?
But it smells like sweet relief. Animal.
Let's just find out.
Into the fray once more.
Send it down the line so nobody can use it. That's for Jahan. Identify perception and movement plus. That should be Bear Daughter. That's Jahan. Jahan. That's Jahan as well. Exactly the same. Well, you might as well have it because you're not using it, so there we go. Right, let us see what's in the cave. A little save there. Come here, rat. Talk to me. Talk. Damn it.
For an unwelcome light shines in this dread, dreary cave that was marked as my grave.
Let's have a quick look what he's got before I go any further.
Belgor!
Sweet Belgor!
I adore you!
When I sleep, I dream of you. When I wake, I long for you!
A lowly male among my Belgorettes? Unworthy are you, be they blondes or brunettes, to gaze upon their countenance fair, their luscious lips, their voluptuous hair.
Take my leave a minute.
So shall I, though don't say good, so let us prepare.
Let's try talking to you with Scarlet.
And be praised, all divines, for a bright light now shines in this dread, dreary cave that was marked as my grave. Oh, beautiful girl, the brightest star yet. You have to become a Belgorette. Stay with me in my great lair of love, and I'll treat you better than the gods up above.
Who are you exactly?
Oh, ignorant innocent, 'tis I, Belgor, the greatest practitioner of magic by far. There isn't a spell, no incantation arcane, that is not stored in my miraculous brain. I speak, I rhyme, and wonders create. The world is my playground, and the living my bait.
You want me to become a Belagaret?
I, a Belagaret! A woman so blessed that her head she may rest against the red-hot confines of my amorous breast. To you I'll be undyingly devoted. In the softest of silks you'll be sensually coated. Yours will be the very miracles I'll fashion. Yours will be Belagar's unending passion.
No.
You're right. We're on a mission here.
Silly woman with madness beset, who refuses to be a Belagaret. Go on, get out of my elegant lair. Be gone, leave, see if I care.
Joy it is to be a Belagaret, the most famous.
Maybe that was a mistake, I don't know.
When I wake, I long for you.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out at a later date.
I need a look that's unique, can't you
oh,
see?
Oh, damn it.
Fetch me a tailor. Pick one who's free.
Sweet Belagar.
Perception and poison resistance. We'll try that with Bear Daughter. Ooh, chess. Hope you don't mind me taking all this stuff, mate. But I'm taking it. Well, there's plenty of gear here. Right, let's head out of here. Like I say, I really don't want to continue with the story yet, so what we will do, we will head to the harbour. Now that we're level 6, I think we are, yeah, he said, yeah, level 6. We can now go out this entrance here.
Halt! These gates are to remain closed at all times. Will I be a little red imp's uncle, the Source Hunter? Sorry for the gruff treatment, I didn't recognise you right away. Please tell me, how can I aid the investigation?
Source civilians aren't allowed outside this gate.
You can see security's tighter than ever around here since that surprise attack the Orcs put on a fortnight ago. They did enough damage to shake up Ahu and Captain Aureus something fierce. We can only hope to hold back the undead and these left-field Orc attacks long enough for reinforcements to arrive. Certainly, though it's a shame we can't lend you our swords on your expedition.
There we go. If you weren't high enough level to go out of here, they would warn you and tell you that you shouldn't go out. Right, I think that brings us up to the time, really. Okay, so we should continue from here next time, folks. Don't forget, if you like the videos, please leave a like and subscribe. This is Olgrey, signing off.